Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you? My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran and Tajweed teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Arabic language. In this video, we will continue in studying the types of mad. أحكام المد وأنواع المد. I told you before there are 8 types of mad. We studied together 6 types. We studied mad طبيعي, المد الطبيعي. مد عوض, مد العوض. مد لين, مد اللين. And we studied together 3 types of mad depending on Hamza. مد واجب متصل. مد جائز منفصل. المد الجائز المنفصل. And مد البدل. Today, inshallah, we will complete the types of mad. There are 8 types. 8 minus 6, 6 types we studied together equal 2. Inshallah, we will study together 2 types of mad. There are 2 types of mad depending on sukoon. Mad arid lissukoon and mad lazim. Let's start with مد عارض للسكون. المد العارض للسكون. مد عارض للسكون means temporary mad for stopping. If a mad طبيعي is followed by a letter at the end of a word which has been mad ساكن temporary because the reader has to stop at the word, the reader should prolong the mad طبيعي to be مد عارض للسكون. مد عارض للسكون can be prolonged to 4 or 6 beats. For the sake of simplicity, we will prolong it 4 beats. This mad only exists if the reader stops on that word. If the reader doesn't stop on it, it should be considered as a mad طبيعي. 2 bits. Examples. سجيل ترميهم بحجارة من سجيل. The end, the last letter in the word is lam. Lam has tanween with kathra, sijilin. But because we stopped, it will be mad arid lissukun, sijil. Al-azim. Ar-Rahman. Yatasa'alun. Let's go to the second type of mad today. It's mad lazim, al-mad lazim. Types of mad lazim. There are 2 types of mad lazim. Mad lazim harfi and mad lazim kalimi. Mad lazim harfi, there are 2 types. Mukhaffaf and musaqqal. Kalimi, there are 2 types, مخفف and مثقل. Inshallah, we will study the types of mad lazim in the next video. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.